Okay, we are in the sunroom, which we didn't really get to see last time because the doggos were in here. Same tile. He's in the process of getting everything out right now. So that's the back door. Just kind of give you all the refresher of it while we're here. Laundry area is here. It's good size. Remember the Jack and Jill bathroom. These are those two rooms that had the really low ceilings in the bathroom as well. Here's the front room area, and then it had these cool pocket doors, remember? Again, the really low ceilings here. This was what they had set up as the master. Switch probably behind the door. Y'all are gonna be moving light switches, I can tell you that. Thank you. I wonder if that's coming down. So this is tile to halfway up, and then is drywall above that, but they've tiled around the doors instead of using a wooden trim in the window. Here's the little narrow steps that we were talking about. All right, I'm going to go outside and get you some outside photos too. Bye.